The best shot from the final round of the 2012 Sony Open in Hawaii. The par 5 ninth, Keegan Bradley, 166 left to the flag. That was after a 340-yard drive, and this one just over the hazard, and it settles 4 feet from the flag. A stack of birdies made at the par 5 ninth, but Keegan Bradley with the only eagle of the day.